It's in the Mushroom Kingdom now. Because the Bowser's got it again. I'm still practicing on Jumpatize you. Yeah, right, kid. So what happened if I tell him no? It's a bunch. Guess what? Greenie isn't just a friend anymore. We're getting married. Oh shit. You know what? Do you happen to know a good wedding chapel? So nice to see our young ones having a good time. History for years. Just give me time to grow into my mother's wedding dress. Wow. When my grandchild turns out to be just like a princess. Item shop. One of Frog Fuchsia's grandchildren is running errands today. Her town, I haven't seen him. You know what you want in the shop? Yes. Jump shoes, accessory. Prevents poison damage. We're definitely taking that. And, need them jump shoes so they get a chance. Safe spot. That's so good. All right. I'm gonna get to the castle. There you go. So the chance that you're here, if you're down the hallway. Thank you. I can't really do nothing on the bed. The vault guard better not be goofing off while I'm cleaning the guest room. I'm going in the treasure room, sorry, but you'll have to get Chancellor's permission to pass. Alright, let me get it. Mario has arrived. Chancellor, thank goodness. We heard an explosion or something in Bowser's Keep. It was so loud, I almost dropped my spores. Excuse me, where is the princess? She departed from your house hours ago. I feel the worst, because Bowser somehow be behind all this. Spore's alive. You're telling us that Bowser has abducted the princess again? Never mind, it will be up to you to enter the keep to rescue Princess Toadstool. The way he explaining this is funny. Look, this happened and that happened, this happened and that happened. Keep the unassailable? What awful power is at work here? Mario, her life is precious. It's in your hands. Please save our dear princess. Mario? Almost forgot. This may not help you, but why don't you take it along? Got a map. Mario. Forgive me. I can't stop worrying about the princess. Go to the cellar and prepare your journey. The vault guard shall assist you. So I didn't need to spend no money. You mean to tell me these people finna give me stuff? Alright, Chancellor, fill me in. Come on, let me show you around. Help yourself to the treasures. Flower. The more flower points you'll have in battle. Find them. Okay. This mushroom will restore your hit points. Unfortunately, mushrooms you find as items will restore your HP, so beware. Reptile stole my grandpa's coin. I can't cry. Big boys don't cry. It's not fair. What am I gonna do, though? Yes? Gee, you're soaking wet, aren't you? Alright, now, sorry, that's not a good cry. Why was I crying? There was some reason. Maybe perhaps we need to buy some things for him. When I walked into town, that croc stopped me. Well, he took it from me, he stole my coin. I chased him, but he was a little too fast. Let's see how you're going to take care of Bowser. He doesn't stand a chance. Well, You're the Mario, the one all about. You got more jump on you than a box of frogs. A mallow to tap from Tadpole Pond. I'm a frog, but can you believe it? I can't jump. Embarrassing, huh? How about it, Mario? Will you help me catch that thief? A young Mallow, who doesn't look like at all like a frog, joins Mario on this quest. We gotta get him some equipable items. Mission file, save game position. Gotta love them good old save states. All right. Remember, did he run back this way? Double your coins to challenge the system. Win big or lose. So this is where save states come in handy. I don't have to do a lot of guesswork. Right there, boom. Where is this dude? Where the hell did this dude go? He just ran off, and I don't know where the hell he ran off to. He ran off somewhere and they didn't even specify. Man, look what you're standing in. Gotcha. What the hell is that about? Where is that? Maybe it's an exit down here? It is. I have something to report, sir. I saw him somewhere. He just zoomed past me a second ago. Did you see him? You know, do you look like this? Yes, exactly. He only took my coin. Why didn't you stop him? Because I forgot my bazooka at home. Sheesh, give me a break here. Come back here. Aha, you... Jews, mugs. Your mugs will never catch me. A snail could out... Bring you morons later. And there he is. It's Croc. rock on him. Hurry, Mario, let's get him. Oh, I got the coin for it now. Huh? He got a bazooka? Exactly. His own coin was stolen. Well, that's the case. I guess I can't trade. What a shame. But there's no need to worry. Mario will help us out. Since that's Mario on the team, we'll have that coin back in a jiffy. Pick me up. I probably want to invest in getting revised down allies. Farm coins. Anyway, let's head down here. Alright. So we're going to Bandit's Way. Get Croco. Here he is. He probably stashed it in that bag. Let's nab him. Are you trying to tell me go home with your mommy before you get hurt, kid? You couldn't jump to save your life, so guess what? This is goodbye. You're a persistent bugger, but I'm 100% 100 miles ahead of you. Somebody gonna pop out from somewhere. Thank you. Give it up. The treasure box is attempting. He just threw something on me that I don't want to describe. Well, he threw something very questionable. See if we can sneak up behind him and catch him. See the game states. He's spitting up at me. Looking like splooge. That can't be right. Alright, your eyes are much faster than your feet. At this rate, I'll take you 100 more years to catch me. Guess your fool's gonna chase down a pumpkin. Guys, much faster than your feet. At this rate, it'll take you 50 more years to catch him. This is getting old. Still, I'll take you. Enough. You got me fair and square. I'll give you back your coin. If you really believe I was alive. Ouch. Dousing in tail fire. Team? This dude can't afford to take a hit. They keep going after him. Throwing bombs at him. Weird mushroom. And all my resources, damn. Now give me back my coin, or I'll beat you again. Ouch. Gotta pay me back in spades, kid. Go on. Take back your grubby old coin. Adios, amigos. Alright. We got it back. Oh, we did it. We got Grandpa's coin back. I have to finish my errand now. And this left his wallet. I'm going back to the shop. You coming?